Hello everyone, today we will discuss about sets. So first of all, what is set? A set is a well-defined collection of objects. For example, collection of all vowels in English alphabets, collection of days in a week, collection of all months in a year. So these all are the example of sets. Now we will discuss about some important notations. First one is capital N, which stands for set of all natural numbers. Other one is capital Z, which stands for set of all integers. Now, Z positive stands for set of all positive integers. Q stands for set of all rational numbers. Q positive stands for set of all positive rational numbers. Capital R stands for set of all real numbers. And capital C stands for set of all complex numbers. Now we will discuss methods of representing a set. So first method is roster or tabular form. So in roster form, all the elements of set are listed. The elements of the set are being separated by commas and are enclosed between braces, that is curly braces. So we have to write all the elements of a set in curly braces that are separated by comma. For example, set of all vowels in English alphabets, that is equal to A, E, I, O, U, and all these elements we have to write in curly braces. So this is all about roster or tabular form. Now we will discuss second method, that is set builder form. In set builder form, all the elements of a set possess a single common property which is not possessed by any element outside the set. So let us understand this form with the help of an example. So let us see this example. In the set A, E, I, O, U, all the elements possess a common property. Each of them is a vowel in the English alphabet and no other letter possesses this property. So denoting this set by V, we write V is equal to curly braces X such that X is a vowel in English alphabet, curly bracket close. So this is how we can represent a set in set builder form. So next concept we will discuss in next video. Hope you will like this video. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.